Ladies and gentlemen, the main cabin door has now been closed. We have received our final paperwork in just a moment. Malcolm and I will take you through the safety procedures and equipment for this aircraft. We'll ask for your full attention for just a few moments of your time. At the conclusion of our safety demonstration, we'll be dimming the cabin lights with your company.
You should be familiar with the emergency brace position. If in doubt, please check your safety information card. This aircraft has four emergency exits. Two at the front of the cabin and two window exits at row 10. Please identify the exit nearest you and an alternative. If an evacuation is necessary in darkness or there is smoke in the cabin, a line of lights will illuminate on the floor to help you find the emergency exits. Red lights will indicate the position of the exits.
Thank you.
terminal. For those passengers with premium tag hand baggage, you may await at the foot of the aircraft stairs to be reunited with your premium bag. Although we're on the ground, for your safety and the safety of those around you, we ask that you remain seated, your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft arrives at the terminal and the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. Do take care when you open the overhead lockers as your bags may have moved during the flight. Once the seatbelt sign is switched off, you'll be leaving through the forward door. We do ask that you use the handrail to assist you safely onto the tarmac. Before you leave us tonight, please take a moment now, check your seat and your seat pockets for any of your personal belongings. Smoking is not permitted whilst disembarking or throughout the terminal. On behalf of QantasLink and the team, welcome to Port Macquarie. Thank you for flying with us. Certainly hope you've enjoyed tonight's flight. We look forward to seeing you next time you choose to travel. Thank you and good evening.